So this Houston baggage worker is absolutely tossing and destroying customers' luggage. And you can tell he's not new to this. I mean, he even has a belt for support. It was so bad, a customer threw some of the luggages on him in hopes to make him aware. But he totally ignores and continues. But meanwhile, in China...